It is a period of civil war. Rebel spaceships, striking from a hidden base, have won their first victory against the evil Galactic Empire, who, under the command of Darth Vader, rule the galaxy with an iron fist. The Empire, however, is far from defeated. And many young unknown pilots have joined the rebels in the hope they can restore freedom to the galaxy.
Rookie One, welcome to Kalidor.
Stay on course, Harris.
Morning at a rebel base on planet Tatooine, where a young pilot is embarking on a crucial training flight.
Rookie One to TACCOM Control. Request clearance for departure.
This is TACCOM Control. Clearance granted. Is that you, kid?
Trials today. I wish I could be with you.
You shouldn't have any problems. Beggar's Canyon isn't half as tough as the runs we used to do. Good luck.
Thanks.
Rookie One, are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Good, we're approaching the canyon run. Begin with basic flight maneuvers. Stay tight, follow our lead, and stay clear of the walls. Congratulations, Rookie One. Now let's try a little target practice. Prepare to engage target drones. Shoot any we pass over, but stay with us.
Thank you.
Standing by, Commander.
All right. Before we begin, let's get something straight. I don't like hotshots. If you want to impress me, show me control and discipline. Without them, you won't stand a chance against the Empire. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now follow me into the asteroid field. Shoot the ice asteroids, but dodge the rocky ones.
Thank you.
like you. Follow me to base, and we'll get you assigned to a squadron. And while we're waiting, I'll let you buy me a drink for that fancy fly-in.
Meanwhile, in space over Tatooine.
Have them, Lord Vader. Within moments, our troops will board their ship. We'll then have the stolen plans back in our possession. And Princess Leia as well.
Excellent. I shall oversee her interrogation personally.
Oh no, that sounds like a tractor beam. We're doomed. I'm afraid there'll be no escape for the princess this time. R2-D2, where are you going? Secret mission? What plans? I'm not getting in there. It's restricted. Oh, I'm going to regret this. Are you sure this thing is safe?
Lord Vader, the battle station plans are not on board this ship, and no transmissions were made. An escape pod was jettisoned during the fighting. No life forms were present.
She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them. See to it personally, Commander. There will be no one to stop us this time.
Yes, sir.
Have you ever flown in...
Attention all pilots. Report to battle stations immediately. Tatooine base is under attack.
Well, kid, I think it's time you graduated to an X-Wing.
Okay, team, this is for real now. Check in.
Rookie One, standing by.
Mara, standing by. Good. Stay sharp. There's a Star Destroyer in orbit, probably coordinating the attack below. We'll have to take out its command center. Or we won't stand a chance on the surface. Okay, here we go.
Thank you. Mayday, we are under attack.
Hold on, Hack. We're on our way.
Better hurry, kid. We're in pretty bad shape. I read two. No, wait. Make it three TIE fighters. They're firing! Ah!
Hack!
Thank you.
Vader, we have yet to find any sign of the rebels. They could be anywhere.
I am not interested in your excuses, Commander. The rebels are in this sector.
Yes, sir. Then it is only a matter of time. Our drones will most certainly find them.
Sir. Return at once. Imperial walkers have been spotted near the outer perimeter. We're beginning to evacuate, but we need time.
I copy, Control. I'm on my way.
Sir, Rookie One is still out there.
I'm sorry, there's no time. We must evacuate immediately.
Thank you.
stop right there.
Thank you.
The rebels have escaped, sir.
No matter. Set course for the Death Star. We have the princess. She is my link to finding their secret base.
In his continuing quest to locate the rebels, Darth Vader unleashes the immense destructive power of the Death Star on Alderaan, a peaceful planet sympathetic to the rebels and home to Princess Leia.
The target has been destroyed, sir. What is our new heading?
We have the location of the secret rebel base. Set course for the Yavin system.
Right away, Lord Vader.
An analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a weakness in the battle station. You're required to maneuver straight down this trench and skim the surface to this point. The target area is only 2 meters wide. A precise hit will start a chain reaction that should destroy the station.
The Death Star will enter this system within 3 hours. To prepare for its arrival, we will run a series of training exercises. Split up into your assigned squadrons. May the Force be with you.
Blue 3, come in. Blue 3, standing by. You begin. Navigate the riverbed. Knock out as many targets as you can.
Approach.
Start your approach. Accelerate to attack speed.
It'll be my pleasure. I'm going in.
This is Blue Leader. Blue 3, start your run.
Okay, we can do this. Just keep your eyes open.
Thank you.
There's a cannon alongside the trench by the exhaust port. We'll have to get there and take it out. Stay alert. Watch for surface fire.
The turret's too heavily armored. We'll have to open her up and take out the power relays below. Okay, let's go in.
We count 30 rebel ships, Lord Vader. But they're so small, they're avoiding our turbo lasers.
We must destroy them ship to ship. Get the crew to their fighters. And prepare my interceptor.
Base 1, we're starting our attack run. I'll take the lead. Blue 3, cover my tail. Blue 2, watch the rear. Let's go. Watch out for laser fire. Just cover me until I get in range. Move into position. Right with you. Adjust your deflectors. I copy, Blue Leader. Thank you. tap on the exhaust port. I'm making my run. Target's coming up. Okay, here goes. It's away. Blue leader, were you successful? Negative. It did not go in. It's up to you, kid.
The defeat of the Death Star was a major conquest for the Rebel Alliance. For the Rebels had proven themselves a force to be reckoned with. For the moment, victory was theirs.
You have defeated me. This time.